Good morning, students. Now let us learn new topic. Okay, look here, children. Before learning that, I will ask some questions for you. Okay, what is the smallest two-digit number? What is the smallest two-digit number? Yes, smallest two-digit number is 10. Okay, what is the greatest two-digit number? Yes, greatest two-digit number is 99. What is smallest three-digit number? Three-digit number, smallest is 100. And what is the greatest three-digit number? 999. Okay. Now, look here. Greatest three-digit number is 999. If we add 1 to this number, what we will get? Let's see. 999 plus 1. 9 plus 1 is 10. 0 here, 1 taken as carry. 9 plus 1 is 10. 0 here, 1 taken as carry. 9 plus 1 is 10. We got 1000. Okay, this is 1000. Okay, we got 1000. THOUSAND, 1000. Okay, we got 1000. Here in 1000, this is the ones place, this is tens place, and this is hundreds place. This is thousands place. Thousands should be represented with TH. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, this is thousands place. This is 1000. Okay. This 1000 is the, 1000 is the smallest four digit number. Smallest four digit number. 1000 is the smallest four digit number. Okay. And, here, we will draw abacus for this 1000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Here, this is 1's streak. And this is 10's streak. This is 100's streak. And this is 1000's streak. Okay. This is 1000's streak. Okay. To show 1000, we use an abacus with 4 streaks. Okay. 4 streaks. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. 1000. Here we will get circle. Okay. Look here. This is 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. Okay. Then what is greatest 4 digit number? Yes, already I said to write greatest four numbers, we should take four digits, and greatest means we should write all nines. Okay, this is 9999 is the greatest four digit number. Greatest four digit number. Okay. Now, if we add 1 to this number, what we will get? Let's see. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 here, 1 taken as carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 here, 1 taken as carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 here, 1 taken as carry. 9 plus 1, 10. Yes, we got 10,000. This is the 5-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number. We call, read it as 10,000. Okay. 10,000. This 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. Okay. Smallest 5-digit number. To show these 10,000 on abacus, we need 5 streaks. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and 10,000. Okay, 10,000. Now, look here, children. Let's recall once again. Greatest 3-digit number is 999. Okay, this is the smallest 2-digit number. Smallest 2-digit number. This is greatest 2-digit number. This is smallest 3-digit number. This is greatest 3-digit number. Okay, now I am taking greatest 3-digit number here, that is 999. If we add 1 to this number, then we will get 1000. 1000 is a 4-digit number. 1000 is a 4-digit number. Here, in 4-digit number, this place is ones. This is tens. This is hundreds. And this is 1000. Okay, 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. And which is the greatest 4-digit number? Means 9999 is the greatest 4-digit number. If we add 1 to this 9999, then we will get 10,000. This 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. Okay, this is 10,000. 10,000 has 4 zeros. And 1000 has only 3 zeros. Okay. 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. Now let us learn about how to write number name and expanded form for 4-digit numbers. Okay. Look here children. Here I bought one question for you. Write the number name and expanded form and show it on abacus. Okay. Here some pictures are given. By using that pictures, we have to write number name and expanded form. And we have to show that number on abacus. Okay. Now look here. These small boxes are there. These are ones. Okay. These represent ones. In previous class also I have explained this. These small boxes represent ones. Okay. These are ones. In your textbook, these are in red color. Okay. These are in red color. And these strips are represent tens. These strips represent tens. And these are in green color. Okay. In your textbook, these are in green color. And the squares, some big squares are there. These are small squares. These are big squares. These represent hundreds. Okay. These are hundreds. Okay. In your textbook, these are in purple color. Okay. Violet. Okay. These are in purple color. Okay. These are hundreds. And these cube shapes are thousands. Okay. Cube shapes are thousands. These cube shape represent thousands. Okay. Cube shape represent thousands. Okay, now look here, thousands given means it is 4-digit number. 4-digit number. So we have to take 4 dashes, 4-digit number. This is ones place, this is tens place, this is hundreds place, and this is thousands place. Okay, how many thousands are here? 1, 2, 3. 3 thousands are here. So we have to write here 3. Okay, now how many hundreds are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So at hundreds place we have to write 5. Okay, now how many tens are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So at tens place we have to write 5. How many ones are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many ones are here? 8 ones. So here we will write 8. Okay. Now we have to write number name for this number. Okay. Always we have to start writing number name from thousands place. We have to start writing number name from thousands place. Okay, how many thousands are here? How many thousands are here? 3,000. So THRE 3,000. THOUSAND 1,000. Okay, 3,000. How many hundreds are here? 5 hundreds. FIVE 500. 500. While we are writing tens and ones, we should write at a time. Okay, 58 means it is 58. Okay, 58. So FIFTY 50, EIGHT 8, 58. Okay, this is number name. This is number name. Now look here, expanded form. Okay, first thousands given means it is 4-digit number, so we need 4 places. Okay, 3,000, 500 plus 5 tens, 50, 8 ones 8. Okay, like this you have to write expanded form. Okay, here place not there, I will draw here abacus. It is a 4-digit number, so we need 4 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. What is the number here? 3,558. Okay, so 3 is there, so we have to draw 3 balls. Next, 5. 5 hundreds, 3, 4, 5. Again, 5 tens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 8 ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this is abacus. Okay, number name and expanded form, here abacus. Now I will explain one more problem for you. Okay, wait. This represent thousands. How many thousands are here? 4,000s. Okay, next. This represent hundreds, and these are ones. Okay, look here children, we have to write first number, then number name, okay, then after expanded form. Okay, look here, this is ones, tens not given, hundreds, thousands. Okay, thousands, hundreds, tens, ones, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. If they gave this picture means it is 4-digit number. Okay, thousands given means it is 4-digit number. So we have to take 4 places. Okay, how many thousands are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So at thousands place we will write 4. How many hundreds are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So at hundreds place we will write 4. How many tens are here? Nothing are there, so 0. Okay, now how many ones are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9. Okay, now for this number we have to write number name. How many thousands are here? 4. We should start writing number from the number name from this side. 4 thousands are there. So FOUR 4,000. This is thousand spelling. Next, 4 hundreds are here. So FOUR 4, HUNDRED 100. Here we should read these two at a time. 09 is there, so 9, 4409 and 9. Okay, now expanded form. This is 4-digit number, so we need 4 dashes. Okay, 4, first 1000, 4000, so 4000 plus 400 is there, 400 plus 0 is there, so we should write 0 only. 9 ones are 9. Okay, this is expanded form. Now we'll draw abacus. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay, 4409. Okay, 4009 ones is there, so we should draw 9 ones. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 0 is there, so no need to draw anything. Here 4 hundreds is there, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also 4 hundreds, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this is abacus. Number, number name, expanded form and abacus. Now, look here. This is textbook page number 79. I will explain this first one. You have to do that B and C. Okay. Look here, children. How many pictures are here? Four thousands pictures are here. This is thousands, hundreds and this tens and this is ones. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. This is thousands picture. How many thousands are here? 4. How many hundreds are here? 2. How many tens? 3. How many ones are here? 1. Okay, we got this number 4231. Okay, we have to write number name for this number. So 4231. This is number name. Now we should draw abacus. 4231. Okay, like this you have to do this B and C bits in your textbook. Okay, and look here, write the number name. Write the number name. For these four numbers, you have to write number name. Okay. Here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands given. So, how many thousands are here? 3. So, 3,000. 3,700. 1, 1. It will be 11. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Okay. This is number name. Write these three as homework. Okay. Now look at third bit. Write the numbers. Here number name given. You have to write number. Okay. 1000. 1000 given means it is 4 digit number. Okay. 1000. 1000. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. How many thousands are here? 1000. At thousands place you have to write 1. 400. At hundreds place you have to write 4. 20. 20 given. So here anything is there? Any number is there? No. So we should write directly 20. Okay. Now look at B1. 9000. 1000 given means it is 4 digit number. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Okay. 9000. So thousands place we have to write 9. Here any hundreds given? No. So hundreds place you have to write 0. Okay. 71 given. So 71. Okay. Like this. Do this C and D as homework. Okay. I think you know how to write this bit. Write the number shown on each abacus. Just simply you have to write that number here. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3 hundreds, 1, 2, 2 thousand. Okay, 1 ball is there, so 1 10, 2 balls are here, 2 10. Sorry, one ball is here. So, 1 ones. 2 balls are here. So, 2 tens. 3 balls are here. 3 hundreds. And 2 balls are here. 2000. Like the count the number and write. If any nothing is there, no ball is there, means it is 0. You have to write. Okay. 0. This is 1. This is 1. And this is 2. Like this. Do this. C, D, E, F. Here, you have to draw these balls. 2, 3, 1, 4 is there. So, 4 balls. And here, 1. Here, 3. Here, 2. Okay. So, fill in the numbers in order. You have to write continuous number. 1087, 1088, 1089, 1090, 1091, 1092, 1093. Like this, you have to write the continuous numbers. Okay. Complete up to here in your textbook. And I will give one more homework for you. That is in fair notes. I will give some numbers for you. For that numbers, you have to write number name and expanded form. Number name and expanded form. For example, if I gave 2346, you have to write like this, number name. Keep the heading like number name and expanded form. Okay, this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So 2000, TWO 2000, 300, THRE 300, and this both you have to read at a time, 46. So 46. Okay, for expanded form means 2000 plus 300 plus 4 tens, 6. Like this you have to write. Okay. నేను హోంవర్క్ లాగా కొన్ని నంబర్స్ ఇస్తాను. ఇలా ఆ నంబర్స్ కి మీరు నంబర్ నేమ్ రాయాలి, ఎక్స్పాండెడ్ ఫామ్ రాయాలి. నంబర్ నేమ్ రాయాలి, ఎక్స్పాండెడ్ ఫామ్ రాయాలి. ఓకే. హియర్ చిల్డ్రన్, ఇన్ యువర్ ఫెయిర్ నోట్స్ రైట్ ఫస్ట్ చాప్టర్ నేమ్. ఓకే, నంబర్స్ ఆర్ చాప్టర్ నేమ్ ఇస్ నంబర్స్. రైట్ లైక్ దీస్ అండ్ ఫస్ట్ రైట్ నంబర్ నేమ్స్. ఓకే, రైట్ దీస్ నంబర్ నేమ్స్. దీస్ ఆర్ ఫ్రమ్ 1 to 20 are there, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, and here 1000 spelling. Okay, write like these. After writing these, write these all in first page. After that, write this. Okay, smallest one digit number, greatest one digit number, smallest two digit number, greatest 2 digit number and smallest 3 digit number, greatest 3 digit number, smallest 4 digit number and greatest 4 digit number. I will send the picture of this one. Okay, write this one. After writing these, I will send one more picture of these. Okay, write this one. After that, do your homework. Okay, what is your homework? Yes, you have to write number, number name, number name and expanded form of this number. Write this. Okay, I hope you understood what I said. First idi raayandi, numbers ani heading betti number names raayandi. 1 2 ivi ivi nen picture pampista andulo chusukunte idi raayandi. Tarvata next page lo idi raayandi. Okay, idi raasin tarvata నేను ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్లో ఏం చెప్పాను, ఇంతకుముందు క్లాస్లో ఏం చెప్పాను, ఇది ఇది చెప్పాను కదా, ఇది రాయండి. ఆ తర్వాత ఈరోజు హోంవర్క్ చేయండి. ఓకేనా? టోటల్ ఎక్సైజ్, ఎక్సైజ్ వన్ టోటల్ ఇస్ హోంవర్క్. రైట్ దీస్ ఇన్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ ఓన్లీ. యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ విత్ పెన్సిల్ ఓన్లీ. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ.